At 9, we're learning more details on how a Native American woman was killed. Last month, 30-year-old Nikita Wilson's body was found off Butler Road near Mashulaville. Officials say Wilson died from blunt force trauma to the head. Several agencies are investigating this case as a homicide. So far, no arrests have been made.